Gong Show.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the host and star of the show, Chuck Barrett.
We're going to have a bunch of acts on this week that we've loved to have all the last couple years on the Gong Show. Who's on that one? So hang in there. You'll see some new ones and some old timers, and it should be 4 days and 5 days of all sorts of... Now let's meet our celebrity. This is a fine performer, a dedicated environmentalist who's always keeping a litter bag in his car until it's full and he tosses it out the window. Carl Ballantyne. And now let's meet a lady who is not only one of my favorite singers, but also definitely one of hers, Patty Andrews. Good old Patty. Ah, yeah. On TV, he plays a corporal who wears a dress, but he sees it as more than just a comedy role. He sees it as a free ticket to the swimming pool at the YWCA, Jamie Farr. Former say he likes going out and shooting skeet, but he wishes his wife would learn how to cook them. Right now, I'd like you to meet John Andrews. Do it, John.
Come on over, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. Yeah. Move on over, mama. You can't go wrong. No way. I ain't faking.
We got chicken in the barn, who's born, who's born, papa.
Come on, pretty mama, you know I got the
Great, John. I tell you, Carl, what do you think of John Andrews?
Yeah, I like the guy. I wish I could understand a word he said. I give him a six.
Good, John. See that? Patty Andrews.
Listen, anybody who sings Boogie Woogie and got the name of Andrews, I give him a nine.
Ah, good score. Jamie Farr.
Unlike Carl, I heard every word he said. I gave him a five.
I see. All right. That's funny, John. Thanks a lot. John, go up to singing stardom somewhere around the corner. Now, here comes an act that's just been with us on and off our programs for 2 years, did the rah-rah show, all of our gong shows. We like this man. He is so funny. This is just for entertainment only. Here is, once again, Dr. Flamo.
If I could have just a moment, please, to see my father. Close enough. I'd now like to do one of your favorites, and I hope one of mine. Smoke gets in your eyes.
A former go-go dancer who gave up dancing at cocktail bars the day she accidentally discoed her bunch into a convention-air cigar. Oh, that's the way it goes. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Maggie. Do it, Mag.
And the coconut hat, the one was for this and the other was that. All the people shouted as he went by. He was the top guy, mayor of Carnegie High. He was just a lazy Molly Heely Holly boy. And all the girls were crazy to share his fish and toy. He wore a lay and he wore a smile. He drank up, drank life for a smile. Them laughed. He made them cry. He was the cockeyed mayor of Conococcon. The horse was skinny, just a broken down old female. So he placed a green card right
under that horse's tail.
Oh,
Maggie.
Yeah.
You were partially gang gone. Jamie, why did you do that to this
I think Maggie's had too much fiber.
About that. Okay, man. Maggie's been on a fiver diet. She didn't tell me that. Folks, here comes such a good act. Non-rated. Keep your hands off those mouths. This is just for old time's sake. Here comes the hero around a gong show. Flip Reed. Do it, Flip.
On physical fitness. First, we have an unfit body. Now, you take this body and bring it slowly up. Is this falling? Back down. You can take the entire thing and move it all the way up. Or back down quickly, or back up quickly. Depends on what you want. Or if you don't want it there at all. And there's that. Now, what do you do with this kind of body? You take these weights and pick them up in the air. Not with this body, but a new kind. One looks more powerful. So you change it. So it looks strong. Become strong. And finally, this song. Now, these weights are child's play for a man of my strength. A small problem. I rise to the occasion. Oh, geez. Again. For old Chucky baby. Over my head. For you big Chuck. Enough playing around. Over my head so we can end the show. At last, as you see. As you see at the end of my lecture.
All right, Clipper. Thanks, Clipper. One of my best pupils. Thanks for coming on the show.
No, no,
no. We'll be back on more stuff right into this session.
Look back at a quarter century of...
Ladies and gentlemen, here's a guy who once hammered a 4-inch nail in his nose and said it didn't hurt a bit. Just a little uncomfortable when he hung the picture on it. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Reed Kirk, Rye Valley.
But that's going too far. I give him a 10.
Good score, Reed. Jamie Farr.
That's great, and it doesn't have the after effects of Mexican food. I give him a 10. I think it's great.
Bon.
Oh, I give him a 10. I like his finish.
Yeah. 30 points. Way to go, Reed.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Much of the folks, here he comes. Puns. Here comes that whippoorwill of wonder. Here's a dime. How do you like that? Here comes the Wizard of Wonder. Very good. One more. The Wizard of Wonder. The Unknown Comet.
Today. Anybody know what the Unknown Comet smokes? Bagpipe. All right, I'd like to do a little magic for you right now, folks. I want you all to watch very carefully now. Watch. Okay. All right, let's take a break for a word from our sponsor. Hi, I'm Don Cameron Swayze, and this here is a Timex wristwatch. Excuse me? Takes the licking and keeps on ticking. All right. The
when Ducky Baby was born, the doctor took one look at him and slapped his mother. He had an Asian tie meat around his neck just so the dog would play with him. They even did his picture in the Ripley's. They sent it back with a note saying, "We don't believe it." I understand the girls on Charlie's Angels want to date you in December.
Is that December?
Yeah, well, I heard them say it'd be a cold day to air people.
Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. Rat fuel. That is a rat fuel. Ladies and gentlemen, here, keeping up with the time. The Gonsell never falls behind. Here comes John Travolta. Steam, the dancing machine.
Thank you, PNG and the Dance Machine Premier Car.
Go. Hey, welcome back. The winner on the Mike Gong Show with 30 points is Reed Kirk Rauman. Reed. Way to go, Reed. Here's your quasi-important trophy. And a check for a very mediocre sum of money, 5-6-8-32. I want to thank you all. Damn, a lot of junk falling down here.
Touch with Game Show Network. Log on to our website and play our games or email us your questions and comments. It's www.sony.com/gameshownet.